Would you like to see what I have?
Take your time.
Thank you.
Thank you for all your... Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. Come back if you need. I can help improve your blades, my lord. Let us perfect your steel. stay strong.
Faster, Sora!
One of Tomoe's training camps is around here.
kill me!
What's going on?
Take whatever you want. Take whatever you want.
I'm not a thief.
Everyone knows you're attacking caravans. The ghost and the demon Sensei.
Sensei Ishikawa? That's a lie.
I've heard you myself.
Heard us? When?
Not long ago. Tearing up the road like starving wolves.
How are Sensei Ishikawa and I being blamed for highway robbery? Head north, find out who's responsible.
Hill!
Sounds like trouble.
Sensei!
You're welcome, Sensei.
You're the ghost.
What happened here?
His caravan was ambushed.
Lots of attacks lately. People say you're stealing supplies, or sided with the Mongols.
Rest easy. I'll discuss this with Lord Sakai.
Tomoe is behind this.
She sows paranoia and fear. Attacking caravans, blaming us. I caught up to his group too late. Saved him, but not the others.
Where was he ambushed?
Close. Why?
Find the ambush site. Track the rest of Tomoe's group to their camp.
That makes sense.
What's wrong?
Nothing. She has me off balance.
We'll put an end to that.
Rest here. Eat the food I gave you. And wait a while before you leave.
Thank you, Sensei.
Show me where he was ambushed.
How did you find me?
Someone heard a convoy being chased.
People avoid the roads because of Tomoe. When I caught wind of a merchant chancing a supply run, I followed.
Why would Tomoe attack supply runs in Kushi Prefecture? There's no strategic importance.
No. But Kushidera Temple inspires people. Could be a Mongol effort to break morale here.
You don't sound convinced.
I think that's part of it. Not all. Tomoe betrayed everything I taught her. Then she betrayed me. And after me, her home. I'll hunt her past the horizon if I must. There's the convoy.
And more victims of Tomoe. Let's see what we can learn. no other survivors.
Japanese and Mongol arrows?
Of course. They took off down the road.
And we'll find them.
It's a warning to the people of Kushi.
From Tomoe.
From Lord Sakai and Sensei Ishikawa. No travel is permitted on these roads, on pain of death.
Crude, but effective. This is the last time Tomoe and her men will ambush anyone in Kushi Prefecture.
I'm going this way, Sakai. Hurry. Dismount here.
There's no time to scout the camp.
Now who's rushing in with his hakama half tied?
Why is she here alone?
I'll cut her loose.
Someone! Help!
We'll be free soon.
Oh no! No, please. No.
We're here to help.
She said...
Tomoe? What did she say?
She said I could live until the samurai came.
No!
On the neck!
Sakai.
Tomoe set a trap for us, and we walked right into it.
I spoke with her 2 days ago.
Tomoe?
The captive. Heard her talking about a Japanese woman she saw with the Mongols. I asked her to find out where they were camped and report back.
You did what?
It could have gone the other way. We'd be standing over Tomoe's body instead.
You talk about what it means to be a warrior. How Tomoe undermines that. But you and she are the same.
You expect us to be perfect. Your uncle, me, Masako Adachi. But only a child expects perfection of his elders.
Finish your thought, Sensei.
We all carry weapons. We all choose between life and death.
And you're too comfortable with that power.
And if I weren't, I would be dead. And so would you, Ghost.
Not everyone can be a samurai.
But we're all killers.
We still have a camp in Otsuna to deal with.